sacrifice.
Thank you.
pants too?
Try and let me know.
Incredible, isn't it? I call this the promenade, one of the many conduits straight to the heart of the machine. Without the codex, I can only speculate, but I suspect the machine needs to be opened for any changes to be made. I believe the monoliths on this plateau do just that. By standing on the special disc-shaped area on the floor, I discovered I can use my kinesis to
fix it.
We'll follow Serrano's clues or reconfigure the machine. I just opened a conduit to the heart of the city. If there's a control center for the Codex, that's where it'll be. Meet me there.
Thank you.
Hey, Carver, I'll bet this supercharging effect might let us TK the limbs right off Necromorphs while they're still moving.
That's great. Thanks for the tip.
If you've made it this far, you're now deep in the heart of the machine. From here, there appear to be two primary configuration points. One to the west, that you have no doubt already activated, and another to the north. If they can be properly composed, well, to be honest, I don't exactly know what will happen. The only advice I can offer is this. Be observant. The clues are out there.
Thank you.